her?
Well, we haven't been formally introduced.
Ilse Faust, we're after the same thing and I can help you.
I'm playing Ilse Faust. She is a feminine version of Ethan Hunt. She has a kick-ass, mean side and a vulnerability, very much like me.
Rebecca has been amazing. We immediately bonded. She's such fun to be around.
Rebecca Ferguson's fit my ass.
I really love her. I think she's great.
My character's way of moving is more like a cat. She will claw herself onto her victims to make these massive big guys fall.
She'd never done action before. Luckily, she's an amazing athlete and an incredibly powerful actress.
When Tom does something, that's my motivation. Tom does it, I'll try it. It's been beepingly awesome, and I never use that word. I've always loved Mission Impossible. You never know what to expect. It's a ride, and I'm a part of it now.